guys, namanje sisamangazwe umthandazo kaSibongile. Yey, waze wathandaza uSibongile, yazi wa addressa all the issues ekade nawo nje empilweni yakhe. Like guys, bekuwumthandazo wonyaka wonke. Hello everyone, welcome back to Sunny Live Show. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Sibongile and the Dlaminis from the 13th to the 15th of May 2024 on Monday. Uvuma blame himself for failing to protect uSibongile from Modeliwe's attacks. Kwenzo is shocked when Sokabase tells him a different story from the one he told his parents on Tuesday. Khuzwayo spills the tea about Deliwe's gambling. Pheteni catches Nomalanga drinking. Velepi is elated when Khuzwayo comes home with big winnings on Wednesday. Deliwe finds herself homeless. Pheteni is oblivious to the tension between Nomfundo and Njengaye. Velepi and Khuzwayo start to overspend their gambling winnings. Well guys, that's all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.